Nginivusela bazalwane ngifuna ukukhuluma ngemlando waseNgilandi wenkosi Richard the Lionheart Richard the First. Le nginesifiso nesicelo sekuthi kwangathi ingwenyama yethu inkosi Mswati beyingamane iadopte lo moya lobe ukule nkosi lena King Richard. Kukhona indwo lenhlele lengifuna lengiphikile la kule nkosi lengifisa kwangathi ingwenyama ingayi adopter. Now asesiqale sichaze nje yona le nkosi ukuthi beyiyinkosi lenjani. King Richard ke bekana bomnakabo lababili nabosesi labathathu, kodwa ngida ukukhuluma ngemnakabo omunye Long Johane John. Now King Richard ke uthola leli gama lelithi he is the lion heart, noma ke wathuma ngekuthi he is the lion heart, inhlitiyo yelibhubesi, noma ke sibinze selibhubesi, noma inhlitiyo yelibhubesi yethu ngisilo kahle ngesizathu sekuthi bekalikhawe empini, bekuyinkosi lengaye emuva, bekuyinkosi lengahlehli empini lena kangange ukuthi iEurope yonke ngaletho sikhathi leto, ngoba King Richard lo watalwa ngeminyaka wa 1157 wakhothama ngeminyaka wa 1199 mhla ka 25 March. Now sikhathi sakhe lesinyendi wasichitha empini, kuthiwa kulo 10 years lambusa, only few months lamhlala eNgilandi. Yonke le minyaka bekasemaveni asempini, so bekuyindvodza vele lelwako kangange ukuthi onke makhosi aseEurope nakeva nje kuthiwa King Richard abevele kungiloyo naloyo naloyo yagoca umsila, ngoba bekuyihero vele bekulichawe. Ngalelinyeleke lemalanga-ke uthi lo mlandvo wathola umbiko ukuthi iJerusalem iyahlaselwa, the Holy Land inekuhlaselwa. Manje ke wasesoba nenkinga lokuthi ende njani, ngoba ekhaya bekanalo bhuti wakhe lelengitsite ngJohn. Lo Jonah lo abesiphekula sikhuni, abelihlonga ndlebe lemntana. Lo Jonah lo abeneliso lelibukhali, afuna lobukhosi, afuna kuba yinkosi. Manje ke wasesekumenda ukuthi Richard aqabange kabili kathathu ukuthi nakahamba ayawukulwa eJerusalem, ngala utawushiya lomnakabo, kanti lomnakabo uneliso lelibukhali. Kodwa ke washata ibalo takhe wathi no, kuyadzingeka lokuthi aye eJerusalem ayobanika sifundo ukuthi wonke lovukela indzawo lephetwe ngulion heart ubona ini, usayombonisa shaka. Nembala ke wagwaza indlela nanga athathe mabutho akhe ashona eJerusalem. Uthi ke lomlandvo lo Jonah lo wathi madloti, ngoba Jonah ngathi umlomlo uyakholela emadlotini, wathi ke madloti ngekuthi uhambile umnakabo King Richard uye eJerusalem. Wasala yena la ngemuva, wathatha tincwadi watibhala, watisayina ngesitembu sebukhosi, wamemetela emhlabeni ukuthi inkosi Richard ikhotheme empini ka-Israyeli, senguye inkosi manje eNgilandi. Now vele wakwanzisa lokho, vele waqhwaga bukhosi, wahlala esitulweni sekuthi yena sewuyinkosi ngoba Richard ukhotheme. Now lo mbiko ke uhambe uyawufika naku Richard le ka-Israyeli, aqansuka agane kwikokwane athukuthela athi no, asekajika abuyele emva ekhaya ayawumkhomba likheli lo mnakabo lomtselelako, atawutheni ukhotheme angakhothami, ngoba uyamhlolela nje vele umhlolotela ibhadi. Hawu-ke abambe umkhumbi-ke nangwanqanzeka nemabutho ujake kuyawudisciplina Johan. Uthi-ke lo mlandvo asesendleleni umoya waphambana nabo kangange ukuthi lo mkhumbi bebanjweza ngawo wase uyaphahlateka, lwandlekelwa selibakhafulela esihlengeni, lapho mabakhafula khona base bayabanjwa, bamrecognize ukuthi nayi inkosi yemangisi, nangu King Richard. Wase uyabanjwa-ke kanjalo, uyawuvalelwa ejele. Kwathi le nkosi lena lembambile ile yase ithumela umbiko yathi ifuna tigidigidi tetigidigidi temali kuze imkhulule now mayikwenda lokhu ithole ukuthi le esikalweni sebukhosi kuhleti Richard kuhleti ibhutwa Richard lesiphekula sikhuni lesingu John athi Johane hayi instead ukuthi nginike imali yekumhlawulela ukuthi nimkhulule ngoba laba bathi kuze simkhulule sifuna ukuthi gitsigitsi that imali athi kena no ningamkhululi instead nganika ukuthi gitsigitsi tekubonga ngibonge lokuthi nimbophile hayi ukuthi ngithi mkhululeni ngiyabonga ngibonga nje lokuthi nimbophile ngoba mina sengihleli lasihlalweni mbopheni impilo yakhe yonke akhiphe imali abonge abongele leya nkosi leya ukuthi ayibo phelo bhuti wakhe impilo yakhe yonke awu nembala yahlala lenkosi lena ngetulu kwelitinyanga letilishumi nesiphohlongo 18 months sholo ihleti esitokisini ihlele ejele iboshiwe inkosi iboshiwe now unina ke ngoba bebane connection lenhle nalenkosi iyayo nalalo mvana wakhe King Richard asalele ngemuva aplana ke ukuthi imali angayiphanda kanjani waphanda ke umuntu omzala saphanda salukathi saphanda yaze yahlangana le mali wahamba wayawubhadala wayawukhipha inhlawulo wabhadalela umfana wakhe King Richard wakhululwa nakakhululwa wambeswa tembatho tebukhosi imijiva yebukhosi wabuya wemukelwa njengenkosi lenkulu ahamba majestic nakakuva loko lona libe sekati beke ukuthi inkosi wagwaza indlela wabaleka washona eFrance wathatha ubukhosi bakhe back King Richard now nayike lento lelithi ingwenyama ngicela iadopt njengoba bengisethula lo mlandvo lenkosi lena ke yathi nayithatha lo bukhosi the first thing leyayenda yase iya reconcile na bhuti wayo Johane lona loyihlalise stokisini kuthi ayihlale ibhadle ejele iziyofa wayireconcilia wamqolela wamhaga bekuthi njalo nake into ema-public speak akhulume athi emva kwakhe nguye ngulo bhuti wakhe lo taba yinkosi kuthi khulumela yena Richard athi nangikhothama umnakethu nguye lo utawuthatha emva kwami abe yinkosi emva kwami le ndlela lekamcolela ngayo wamsurprisa wamthela ngelihlazo nelive lemangisi lamangala inkosi lelunge kangaka inkosi lenemusa ngikhuluma nga King Richard the First the Lion Hearted King now lele ngithi ke ingwenyama ngicela ukuadopt ngilo moya wekuqolela kunemoya lomkhulu lomuhle kakhulu lapha wekuqolela umuntu lokuhlalise ejele waphinze wakhipha nemali yokudiza ukuthi vele ehlala lejele ungaphumi kodwa yena wamcolela that's lokho kubita inhlitiyo lengetulu kwenhlitiyo le ordinary kubita inhlitiyo lenebuKristu manje ke bengitokuphakamisa nje ukuthi yathi ingwenyama nayingamani isendele lokhu nje kunaba lababhizi labasidlongota yentele le live litoba nekuthula ngoba basidlongota nje kanje ekugcineni kulesive lele sitawuhlupheka nasekudzadzalatiswana lapha sekushudziswana kuthiwa nangabe tinkunzi tishudzana tjani ngibo lolo bulimalayo thineke lesitshani asifunde ukulimala ingako sithi ingwenyama ayikhwethe kwenda umusa ibathethelele labantu ithethelele wena magawuzela wena Zwemathi wena Mthandeni wena Bacede wena bonke nje laba bafokati laba ibathethelele nje bonke nje ibathethelele ilingse King Richard inkosi yemswabusela amagama lakhunywa ngiprofet Zowe kuze kube phakade amen.